Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the SGU challenge being led in today by the sounds of Fallout Boy. Yes, I was at the Fallout Boy show at XL Energy Center on Sunday night. Had a great time, had great floor seats, as you can see right there, right into the mix of all the fun with Patrick Stump and company. So that is done now. We're here doing the challenge. Got a couple more things to show you just briefly from the middle of the week that were clips that I recorded, and then I'll be right back to talk to you a little bit more.
Hey guys, how's it going? Wednesday afternoon here, doing some editing. Billy Bravo wrote to the show, enjoying my 310 calorie chicken parmesan lean cuisine, sticking to the program, and it's working well. First full week of the calorie counting, and things are very good to date. We'll talk about it in the wrap-up, but once the actual week is over, but just want to check in here at lunchtime, working lunch.
Wednesday evening, and another walk on tap. It's a little chilly, but at least it's dry. It was raining this morning, so this is good. I already went to the Y this morning and did the elliptical, but I don't know. Once you get started with this stuff, it's kind of hard to stop. It's a little bit addicting, so out here enjoying the fresh air.
Okay, so like I said, those clips were very brief, but just wanted to throw those in there because I did record them in the middle of this week. So here we are on Friday afternoon again. Got a couple things to talk about. Counting calories, it's going well. I've stayed to the plan. My girlfriend and I both doing it and encouraging each other along, and it really helps to have somebody that is going along with that whole process with you, to not only keep you on task, but to kind of root you along. So it's really nice to be able to do that together. And it's, to me, much more reinforcing that way that we get to do that. So that's going well. Read a lot of your comments about not eating so many processed foods. You know, it's kind of a balance, guys. I do cook for myself quite a bit when I have the time. Usually that's not at lunchtime, so lean cuisines and those kind of things that I was showing off last week are convenient for me then. I like to have more dinners that I prepare myself. I make a lot of homemade tacos, you know, a lot of homemade stuff that I can when I get the chance and when I'm not super busy with a couple young kids also. So, you know, sometimes it's just about that convenience, especially at lunch. And, you know, if you can keep the calories down and to what you're trying to be in that range of. And I know some of you said, well, if you eat those kind of things, you'll still be hungry later. Well, I don't always find that to be the case. Yes, a little bit, but you know, you balance everything and it works out pretty good. So far, so good with a balance of the processed lunches and homemade food. Kind of keeping it going that way, mixing it up. So far, so good. I know I said I wasn't going to weigh myself every week, and I'm not. But, you know, just kind of curious as to how the first steps of the calorie counting portion of things that I'm doing here are going. So I did indeed weigh myself this week, and I'm happy to say we met a milestone, a big milestone this week. Yep, hit the 50-pound mark this week. We're down 3 pounds this week in total. So last week when we checked in, or the last time we checked in, was 48 pounds. As our total, but 3 more pounds this week down brings us to a total of 51. 51 pounds dropped. Have gone past that big 5-0 mark. It's one of the big milestones. Not definitely where we're stopping. No. Not stopping there. But it is a big, big milestone along the way, and it feels really good to clear that hurdle and give me the motivation to keep going that we're getting that much success so far. So I owe a lot to you guys for your support in that. I really thank you for keeping me going on this and sharing your stories, sharing your support, sharing your ideas for music, which we'll get to in just a second. But yes, 51 pounds down now, guys. We've cleared the big 5-0, and let's keep the momentum going. So let's move on now to your music suggestions for the week. And the winner of the iTunes gift card for this week, the $10 iTunes code, which I will send to you once you contact me in a private message on YouTube. The winner this week is Tim DeRosa. Tim DeRosa suggested It's My Life by Bon Jovi. Very good choice. Very classic choice there. Always a good motivation song. Bon Jovi's good for that in a lot of ways. Grew up listening to Bon Jovi, the New Jersey album, all very good stuff, and they continue to be very motivating. So thank you, Tim DeRosa. I will be sending you your iTunes gift code for $10. Send me a direct message or a private message on YouTube, and I will hit you back with that. So as always, keep your suggestions coming down here, and I will check them out and see what I can add to my playlist this week and maybe get you a gift card back in return. If I pick you for next week or the next time that this video airs. So before we go, we talked about the weight loss at 51 pounds now. We talked about the winner of the music and the iTunes card. So let's just talk about something else very timely now. March Madness. Yes, the tournament is in full force. I think the last I heard as I'm taping this that Michigan State might be losing right now. They were my pick in the bracket between friends to win it all. And I'm not alone in picking them. I think a lot of people had them on their brackets going far. If Michigan State loses, I'll already be sunk. But who are you guys picking in your brackets for March Madness? Who do you have going all the way? Who's the one team you can't see getting upset right away, or it'll just crash your brackets? Let me know. Maybe your brackets have already been crashed. Let me know who you're picking in March Madness. I'm curious to see who everybody's going for this year. Like I said, I picked Michigan State. It could be a very bad pick if they get bounced here today. They might already be done by the time this video goes up. I don't know. Hopefully they'll turn it around and go. I have no rooting interest other than the fact that that's who I picked. So who are your picks for March Madness? Let me know. All right, that's pretty much going to wrap this up, guys. Yeah, thanks for joining me once again. We hit a big milestone this week. It's feeling really good. I'm going to continue on the plan here because it seems to have kickstarted once again. We kind of got past that point where I was feeling like I hit a wall, a plateau for a little bit. Rolling in the right direction again, and just going to keep that momentum going here. So I hope you guys have a great weekend. Thanks for joining me once again for the SGU Challenge. Leave your comments and your suggestions for music, all those different things, and your picks for the tournament down here below in the comments, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!